Out of Somersworth, New Hampshire, fire crews now have a massive fire at an abandoned mill on Main Street under control. Departments got calls about this blaze at about 8:30 last night. Five departments rushed in, including two companies from Maine, Berwick and North Berwick. At last check, Somersworth Fire Department is still on the scene. No injuries reported there.